Gunner here today at Bed Races 2010, the 29th annual. I saw some pretty cool people with their costumes, a pirate costume, and I saw some fast teams. I'm kind of anxious to see one. Lots of stuff to do out here. Not too many people have the pillow fight this year, but I know last year, the years past, they've had a lot more people. But it looked pretty cool. And there's bull riding.
Here we go, here we go.
And bungee jumping down there.
Here we go, here we go. Here we go, here we go.
It's always fun to come out to Bed Races. There's always a big crowd out here, just hang out, run a little race, throw the football around. As far as like my team, we ran hard. Hopefully we did a little better second time. Greek week, like this, it's pretty nice this year. They added this into Greek week. It's a little more competition, a little more stuff than just showing up and signing your name down. And it's always fun. This is my last year. I've been to four of them. I'd say this one's pretty good out of the four I've been to.
That's right, everybody, on the dance floor, on the dance floor.